come meet his brother. I got you. I got you. Got up to 57 kilometers an hour, zippy doodle, on his HT wheel. I'm on the high speed, but
we got a little house here. Very cute, man. Very cute. It's not a real house, though. It's one of those colony lot, they call it. Little farmhouse thingies. The fake house, the home away from home house. So yeah, you get your own little mini house and your little mini garden. And plant your mini stuff in the, mini carrots, exactly, during the 3 months that it's warm. Maybe something will grow. Almost look like a cornfield in the making. So yeah, Elias, it's September and you're wearing ski pants. How does that make you feel? Feels good, man. Feels good. Yeah. Yeah. So we got the MSPHT over here. And we got the RSHS with a firmware modification. Mm. So normally the RSHS has a phase limit of 230 amps. Mm-hmm. And the HT has a phase limit of 250 amps. Mm. So if you do a heavy acceleration on this one, there's a risk of pressing through the pedals a tiny bit and then they will recover. Mm. But if you raise it to 250 amps, then you're allowing more power, right? You're allowing more current to be handled by the motherboard. So we raised it to 250. It still won't be a true high torque wheel because that's a C38 and that has bigger magnets and this is still a C30, right? But if you raise the limit, there will definitely be some more zip. There will definitely be some more power. And maybe it will end up going a bit slower, who knows, but it doesn't have to. It doesn't have to go slower. So yeah, so this will make it a bit more zippy. And it has the Samsung 40T packs, the high drain packs.
So right? 1,500.
Yeah, yeah, that's not a lot. It's not a lot. Yeah, it drains. It definitely drains. And I got this wheel to beep when I was riding ahead of you further back when we passed by Hökarängen. And it beeped at like 66, some pathetic speed. Yeah, damn man. Every time I beep below 70, I hate the world.
Beep, 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 beep.
Yeah, it's like I'm not even doing 70. So, Elias' brother.
Hello.
Your name?
My name is Marcus.
His name is Marcus.
Yes, it is.
He lives on the second floor. So, yeah, they used to hang out here as kids and with their electric unicycles. No, just kidding.
Right.
With skateboards?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
we,
yeah.
We rode a lot when we were kids, but yeah, we weren't any good. So.
Okay. Well, now's your chance.
Now's your chance.
Now's your chance. Look at this.
Well, that looks scary.
Look at that. Okay,
that's gonna
be amazing. Oh man.
Oh yeah. That looks a bit scary.
Yeah, 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 it is. But the good thing is you can just do it.
So?
You can just do it. Yeah. I've done it on the Tesla. No, just do it. Just actually do it.
Okay, yeah, good.
No, but just do it. Don't complicate things. Just do it. Don't do any forward, backward, lulu. Just do the thing and it will resolve itself. Yeah. It will resolve itself.
I mean, if I fall, it's good content.
Oh, so. Man, if you fall, it's going to be a good fall.
A lot of use.
It's going to be a good fall. Then you can evaluate your gear. And you can evaluate your what gear you're wearing.
Yeah, exactly. So maybe I go for this, like...
Yes. No. Just stay nice and close here where it's... Yeah. Yeah. Man. Yeah. Start from further back. Don't eat it up. Get out the way, Elias. Let him breathe.
Do you have any tips?
Or? No, just go.
Yeah.
Just go. Yeah. Lucky you. If you're lucky, they'll just stop there and have a picnic in front of you, and then you don't have to go. Watch out, here comes Bertil.
What?
Yeah.
I mean, it could have done worse.
Yeah. That was fine, because we have to sort of learn to flow with it, right?
Yeah.
And it got complicated, because it's complicated. There's a lot of stuff happening, right? But nobody died. And the kid didn't even laugh at you, so you don't have to...
That's good as well.
Yeah, it's great. You want to try again?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah? Totally padless on the Tesla. Padless Tesla. Padless life. Yeah. So, you know, you're losing some balance and throwing your arms backwards and so on and so on. So I'll show you some pointers.
You want to stay bent here. You want to stay here. Your upper body and everything happens at the leg.
All right. Do you bend your knees? Oh, I can hear that. Right.
My knees are always bent. I wake up in the morning with bent knees. Yeah, that was good. Yeah. Getting better. You're not getting worse.
Hurt.
Sure. Elias is going to do this side over here now. Look at that. Look at this side, man. This side looks amazing.
Yeah.
It's amazing. Amazing.
That looks a bit. Yeah, I want to live a few years. More at least.
It's scary.
Elias said he's sweating. He's sweating just watching me, or you're sweating because it's.
Open my vent today.
Oh, yeah. Let's see. Ooh. There, he's got his ventilation for his giant dong. Finally, you can let your dick out. Ventilation everywhere. White power. Solid as a rock. Gotta believe. Such amazing. Elias, how do you feel about the yellow one over there? How do you feel about going down it? Going down? No? It was powerful going down, no grunting, no nothing. So, wow. Bass amps matter. Man, that was something. Yeah, but that'll teach you something. Yeah, nice one, man. Nice one. His heart started pounding. Jump it, man. Jump it all up in there. Man. We'll be right back. The Tesla is remarkably good at climbing. If it gets bad, you know, just walk off and grab the handle. Yeah. Oh, there you go, man. There you go. Hey, bravo. Oh, yeah. Got to do a lift test while you're at it. Oh, man.
I mean, did the slow sauce style, and it did really good. Slow sauce with extra cream. 250.
Oh yeah! Nice, man. The Tesla is a goat, man. It's a really good climber. Yeah.
Damn, that's a hell of a slope. Jeez, it went up like nothing. That'll go up like nothing. Elias, you have a high torque wheel, man. It would be irresponsible of you not to use the power of it.
It goes up.
Go up this way then. That way. There. And figure that path out. Right?
Yeah.
There, you see. First thing you did was you fucked up because you lost your forward posture by doing that unnecessary jump. There, just rip. There we go. That's where you land. Now do it a couple more times, man. Yeah, YOLO, might as well write it down. Exactly. Yeah. So this time when you do it, just do it really confidently, you know, just like, don't hesitate, just go right through it, you know. Don't do any analysis of it, just go right through it. So don't let anything slow you down. Just go, exactly. That's the mindset we need, you know, that we're just gonna go through the damn thing. We're not gonna go analyzing and say, okay, it's getting difficult here, I gotta start leaning. You just like really get in there. So yeah, that's pretty good for now, because that one is quite nasty, you know. But this is a good one to play with. Yeah, exactly. There you can see how much you can lean in. Right. You got to really be like super. That is so difficult. You know, I've been riding for years, and I just had to. Yeah. No. I know. There are some other features that are being worked on, like a split pedal mode. The split pedal mode, you need to have a customized version of UC Dash running so that it can send the commands. And depending on the phase current that you are at, it will allow it to be in medium mode when going forward and then switching to soft mode when going back.
Are we coming in?
But today, what I just wanted to find out was, is flashing to 250 amps from 230 something. And boy, oh boy. Feels really powerful. It's really strong. I can feel the difference in the EXM as well. With the latest firmware being 245, but I mean 250, man. Just go for the top. It's great. You can get an HS wheel that's normally 230. Flash it to 250. And if there's some other consequence, I guess I'll find out. And my teeth will too. I didn't want to scratch my TSG. Wanted to fool around, not posing today, just chilling, me being me.
Elias, are you gonna go on suicide over here? Right over here? This is where I tried to kill Sergey. I tried to do an advanced wrestling move on him. Oh man, oh man. Oh man, look at that! Look at that!
Look at that, look at
that! That used to be a difficult project. What do we got? Help. Help lives matter. There you go, man. I can't beat that. So that's a wrap, fellas. Good stuff. Oh, 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 oh.